Hey everybody, Grant for the Flame Learning channel. In this video, we'll look at the marker duration enhancement with the Flame 2018.2 update. You can now set marker durations over areas of the sequence, as well as segment marker durations within a segment. So let's check out the workflow to apply marker durations. If you would like to follow along, just create a sequence with a couple of edits. Nothing too fancy. So the first step to setting up marker duration is to create a marker. Just click the marker button next to the player controls, or press the backslash keyboard shortcut. This creates the marker at the current frame. Looking at the effects bar, there is now a duration value that you can click and drag to set a specific duration for the marker. As a tip, you can toggle the frame versus timecode display using the Ctrl+Alt+T keyboard shortcut. Looking at the sequence, the marker has a handle for the start frame, as well as the end frame of the marker duration. When you hover the cursor on either side of the marker, the cursor will change to the trim icon. This allows you to click either handle to adjust the marker duration in both directions. Clicking and dragging anywhere in the middle of the marker will shift the marker along the sequence, but the marker duration will be maintained. Clicking underneath the marker will still jump the positioner as usual. As an extra tip, if you call up the markers view, either using the player options pull-down menu or pressing the Alt+6 keyboard shortcut, you will see that there is a duration column for all the markers. The tip is that you can click and drag on the duration value, and this will adjust the marker duration in the sequence. This only applies to the marker's duration and not the location or start frame. Now, if you want to gesturally set marker durations directly in the sequence without using the effects bar or markers view, there are a few keyboard shortcuts you need to know. So delete the marker you created, and press backslash again to create a new single frame marker. To adjust the duration of this marker, hold shift and click on the marker. This will split out the marker handles, and you can now drag the duration as long as you need. And remember, if you change the color of the marker, this will also update the entire region covered by the marker. Now the same logic applies to segment markers when it comes to marker duration, but with slightly different keyboard shortcuts and one extra function. So navigate to a segment and ensure the focus point is on the matching track. To place a segment marker on a segment, press the shift backslash keyboard shortcut. As before, you could adjust the duration sliders in the effects bar or markers view to set a duration. To split out the marker handles gesturally on the segment, just hold shift and click on the segment marker. Now, if you want to extend the marker duration to the entire length of the segment, instead of manually dragging each side of the marker, you can hold Ctrl shift and click on the marker. The marker duration extends to the start and end frame of the segment. So working with marker durations is pretty easy in the Flame 2018.2 update. Even if you have overlapping markers or segment markers, you can still interact with them and mark the sequence up accordingly. Just note that if you select an overlap between multiple markers, the selection will always choose the topmost marker. As a final reminder, you do have the ability to snap to markers when snap in the sequence is enabled. This can be done by pressing the snap button or using the Alt+W keyboard shortcut. Just remember to include the markers when snapping. You can find the settings in the timeline options pull-down menu under the snap submenu. So when it comes to markers with a duration, the positioner can snap either to the start or the end of the marker for extra convenience. Finally, It's worth mentioning that marker durations are now also considered with burn-in metadata. This means when you add burn-in metadata on a region that contains a marker or segment marker with a duration, the marker burn-in metadata will be displayed for the length of the marker duration. This will be covered along with additional burn-in metadata enhancements in an upcoming video. Please be sure to check out the other workflows, features, and enhancements to the Flame 2018.2 update. Comments, feedback, and suggestions are always welcome and appreciated. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Flame Learning channel for future videos.